Today I learned how to preserve guacamole. Jen said it gets brown on top pretty quickly, but if you put it in a small container and flatten it out on the top, you can take a small amount of water and carefully pour it over the top of it so it covers everything. After a week or so, it might make it soggy, but just for a couple days, the water stays on top. Then when you go to use it, you pour the water off the top of it and it's not brown.